Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Legion Reacts episode number 60. Now, today what we're going to be taking a look at is the new Unsolved Mysteries from Netflix. That's right. That favorite show, that mystery show that creeped us out as kids is coming back. And it's coming back on Netflix. Yes, that was a, Unsolved Mysteries, America's Most Wanted, Cops, stuff like that. That was a big part of my childhood. Like, going, you know, that was mainstream TV. That was must-see TV, you know? And so I loved it. I'm actually really excited to watch this. I did not know this was a thing. I had no idea. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to take a look right now. It's not going to be a very long video. So, but anyway, here we go.
My hope is that there is somebody that's out there that knows the truth.
Give us a little help. That's what we're asking for.
I kept saying there is something bigger. I'm going to find out.
We may have something more sinister going on.
Oh, the music!
Years, we never spoke of it.
Just doesn't make sense.
Ça a été un choc. Ce que je ressens, c'est il y a quelque chose de grave qui s'est passé.
I just can't forget about it. I won't forget about it.
I would have never let her go. I think they were probably taken by people who were desperate.
I have no memory of the lost time.
I saw a lot of lights.
All of a sudden, everything erupted loudly.
I get goosebumps thinking about it.
This case needs to stay open. It should never close.
I know something happened to him. I know somebody did something to him.
What were they hoping to accomplish?
I'm here because I think there's hope. I really do.
If you know something, please come out.
Whoa. Oh, the music! Oh, go back to music. That's where it is, right there. One more time. Oh my, that's good. Wow, this is so short. I guess I could, All right, hold on. Oops, what's going on here? We're gonna... No, I want the new one. I was trying to get like the new Unsolved Mysteries intro, but no, it's all the original one, and I guess I could lump them together. Okay. All right, I'll do it. I mean, this would have been a great, nostalgia-themed. Oh, no, hold on. That's not what... Sorry, you're watching me work. That's not it. Gosh darn it. You know what? All right, fine. It's no problem. All right, I'll have to look farther into it. So by this point, you know, you guys are like going, dude, what? I'm excited for the new Unsolved Mysteries. I really am. Like, going, that's so good. I loved it as a kid. I really did. It was so good. I mean, just the music was creepy. It's something that I loved from my childhood. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a like, give it a comment. You know, subscribe to the channel. And, you know, let me know maybe what you might want me to react to in the future and do maybe a nostalgia video into the future. So I appreciate you guys. Thanks for stopping by, and we'll see you next time. All right. Thanks, guys.